So here we have a mattress, and when mattresses get wet, it's a problem. So I've treated half of it with NeverWet, and the other half is just how it came from the store. So we're going to pour some blue liquid and see if you can tell the difference. All right, well, it's not always just blue liquid that gets on mattresses, so let's try something else.